Welcome back. Today we'll be talking about what is money. Now, money is basically any item that is willingly accepted in exchange for goods and services, or is a medium of exchange. So basically, money is anything that is generally accepted by the population, by everybody, and they use this thing that they're willing to exchange to get goods or services. And this is called a medium of exchange. Whatever they're using is called a medium of exchange, and this is money.